Welcome. This tutorial will briefly discuss latitude and longitude. By the end of this video, you will be able to do the following. Find a location on a global map using longitude and latitude coordinates, and to become aware of the commonly communicated formats used for locations that are often different from the mathematical representation of the X and Y coordinate system. Lines of latitude and longitude are geographical coordinates used to pinpoint any location on the Earth. Let's begin on this global map that displays a series of horizontal and vertical lines shown. Lines of latitude measure the position north or south of the equator, depicted by these horizontal lines. The equator is an imaginary line that is equally distant from both the north and south poles. The north pole is designated as 90 degrees north. The south pole is designated as 90 degrees south. Therefore, every position on Earth can be defined by how many degrees north or south they are from the equator. Opposite to this, lines of longitude is a measurement of the east and west direction, depicted by these vertical lines. The prime meridian is designated as 0 degrees located at this point here. This is known as our 0 degree mark. It is an imaginary line that runs through Greenwich, England. Lines of longitude east of the prime meridian depicted here are measured in degrees east, shown at the bottom of the map. Lines of longitude to the west of the prime meridian are measured in degrees west and will go up to 180 degrees east or west of the prime meridian, which is designated at the center of the Earth System Data Explorer map. Using this information, we can define our own coordinates box by entering latitude and longitude values for its range in the north and south direction, and its range in the east and west direction. To obtain a clearer understanding of the layout of latitude and longitude direction, let us use a grid depicting the maps in quadrants 1, 2, 3, and 4. The four quadrants are northeast, northwest, southwest, and southeast. Using the X and Y value system, we can adjust the coordinate system according to the values of each quadrant. X values, or longitude lines, are negative to the left of the 0 degree mark and positive to the right of the 0 degree mark. Similarly, the Y values, or latitude lines, are positive north of the 0 degree mark, while the Y values are negative south of the 0 degree mark. To further your understanding, let's make some random points on the grid. In quadrant 1, we see a point here in Asia. Using the X and Y value system, we can label this point as 90 degrees east and 40 degrees north. In quadrant 2, we see a point in North America which shows negative 90 degrees west and 40 degrees north. In quadrant 3, we see a point in South America at negative 60 degrees west and negative 20 degrees south. In quadrant 4, we see a point on the coast of Australia at 120 degrees east and negative 20 degrees south, all relating to the X and Y value rules for positive and negative. Keep in mind that while longitude and latitude are depicted in an X and Y order, you will often see latitude being placed first before longitude in a Y and X order, especially when using something like Google Maps, for instance. Thank you for visiting My NASA Data. If you would like to learn more about lessons and activities, please visit www.mynasadata.larc.nasa.gov. My NASA Data is part of the GLOBE Mission Earth Science Activation Project, which is a collaborative of multiple institutions across the United States, formed to increase teacher-student involvement in the GLOBE program. For more information on these and other resources, please visit the links in the description for this video below.